It didn't quite. They were hugging and kissing beneath the Christmas tree. And Daddy said to Mama, show my Christmas. Yeah, this year I'm hoping for a brand new bike. Little sister wants some skates and she can fight on the ice. But all Daddy wants is a real good time. Now, David and Mama are getting high. But on Christmas Eve, you better be asleep. You know I don't want to fight on Mama and me. But when she says this is naughty, I'll say no, this is nice. Whatever it is, I hope I can do it twice. We'll be rolling around beneath the Christmas tree. And I'll say, Mama, get my present too. Mom got drunk. Dad got drunk at our Christmas party. They were drinking champagne punch and homemade eggnog. Little sister brought her new boyfriend, a Mexican musician. We didn't know what to think about him. Brother Ken brought his kids with him, three from his first wife, man, and the two identical twins from his second wife, Mary Nell. Of course, he brought his new wife, Kate. She talked all about A.A. Chain smoking while the stereo plays. Brandon Reedy drove from Harvard again. Can't remember how I came to them. When they tried to put that motor home in, and all it blew our Christmas light. Cousin David knew just what went wrong. We all waited out on our front lawn. He threw the breaker and the lights came on. We sang silent. Thank you. she would know I was thinking about her on Christmas. Well, Merry Christmas, Mom. I'm in jail. Don't you worry now, Mom. Please don't feel like you failed. Cause I'm getting treated like a long lost friend. Yeah, the deputy's brought my gift on in. We're singing carols and country songs, telling our life stories, carrying on. Sergeant Walker spent a Christmas in Nam. Deputy Sloan spent 2 and a half hours. They tell me that little country jail is so much better than that. Well, I told them about the Christmas when Daddy left, how he got in the car, headed west, left us with a stocking full of tangerines, sent a postcard with the Christmas scene. No return address. Walking alone there, drinking eggnog. Cause I'm still drunk. But they ain't said one single word about finding anything in my trunk. Through the bars, see the Christmas lights. Yeah, the snow is falling, soft and white. We're getting sentimental, talking about the past. Stories turn a little sad. That's sad. Sergeant Walker's wife ran off 3 years ago. Deputy Sloan got a trouble dog, you know. She thinks he might be on the door. But they're letting me out tomorrow if I'll shuttle these jailhouse walls. Save the sheriff and the judge. I'm living down to your predictions, Mom. All the trouble that you foresaw. Yeah, I'm spending Christmas in a country jail. Spending Christmas with the law. But I'm having me a Merry Christmas, full of peace and goodwill. And I'm grateful for my Christmas gift. I've never been in a better jail. Let me out tomorrow. I'll be back on the road. Not sure where I'm going though. I miss you, Mom. Love you, Mama. Merry Christmas.
Secret he must share. Lord, he wants to tell somebody, so he
tells his teddy bear.
I saw. Roberts was a church-going gal. She married young to a preacher man. When the preacher ran off with the fire, that old man did another plan. She found a place called the Silver Slipper and $400 a week. Old man, she came in that room, give me to the old boys a pee. Yeah, she gave the good old boys a pee. Now, Madge learned to like that thing, and she wanted just a little more. Since she done figured out what this said, she opened up her own store. Yeah, she moved on down to Raleigh, and she rented a penthouse suite where the politicians and the businessmen, they party 6 nights a week. Just a country girl with the legs and looks, the story is always tied. Madge did what she had to do, and it was working out just fine. Yeah, she set out to make a name for herself. Pretty soon she had it. Everybody that knew Madge Martin called her the Madam Rabbit. Oh, they called her the Madam Rabbit. So Madge moved in a few girlfriends and a place that ain't a place to be. A place that made me feel special.
Christmas.
Daddy, if you're listening, please hear our prayer. Your mama and me want you back. Daddy's drinking up by Christmas. Gonna be some hard times this year. No tree, no stockings, no presents. Just bottles of Christmas cheer. No new frigid air for mama. No toy train for brother. Got a call.